In this video, we'll talk about what's new in version 5.12 of Shiftware. This update is only for use with the Quick 6 standalone transmission controller. Quick 4 users should continue using 5.0 for the time being until a unified version of Shiftware is released. In our previous series of videos on Shiftware, we showed you details about how to use the software, and they still apply to the Quick 6. So if you're new to Shiftware, you'll want to check those out as well. You can find a link to the playlist in the description below. The Quick 6 has a new patented learning ability, allowing it to learn how your transmission behaves in combination with the engine. To view the results of the controller's learned data, you can generate a report in Shiftware. First, connect the Quick 6 to a PC. Click File and Read Calibration from Controller. When it asks which table to read, click Table 1, Master Configuration. Then, click File and Generate Diagnostic Report. The default browser will open with the report, showing a chart for each category. This report is saved in the Shiftware directory, which by default is C Shiftware Q6. The report will be named with the date and time. There is also a plain text version of the report if you have trouble viewing the HTML version. FlexShift has also been updated to include 8 different shifter assignments that utilize many different combinations of the 6R80's additional 4 positions. Each choice will have a description below it explaining its behavior. The Miscellaneous and Display tabs sport some new features as well. Support for aftermarket high stall torque converters has been added under Miscellaneous. Under Display, you can now choose what will be shown on the controller by default. If you'd like to receive updates from US Shift, subscribe to our email newsletter, which is sent out no more than once a month. You can also like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel. To be alerted when a new video is added, click the gear icon beside the subscribe button and check Send Me Notifications.